Hi, evolution yogis. Well, I'm starting to lose count of what week we're in, but I think we're going into week 10 because I remember telling you last week it was week 9. So now I notice that a lot of you are starting to really realize I miss my yoga, and though we haven't seen you for a little while, we're beginning to get more and more questions about what kind of virtual offerings do we have, and there are quite a few. Right from the start, we already had Evolution Go Yoga. And if you have a monthly membership or a yearly, you have free access to that whole treasure trove of yoga classes. And there are a lot of like down and dirty recordings our teachers have been doing from home with whatever rudimentary equipment they have, just to bring a lot of extra resources to you. We're finally able to get up and filming again a little bit more this week, so watch for some new classes coming really soon. Thank you for all of you who have been joining us for the Zoom classes. Those are actually quite an incredible replacement for when we can't be together in the live class. I know many came to it with a bit of trepidation, thinking that it wouldn't be a really great experience. And it's a very connected see you, see me experience. Our teachers do our best to see every student on the little, I'll say, Brady Bunch squares and comment on everybody's practice as we go. It's always a lot of fun to do the greetings in the beginning. It feels like we're back here in the studios where everybody's just loud and laughing and saying hi to one another before class. It's kind of like that online, and then it gets really quiet as everyone is muted and we get into the practice. So if you have not tried that yet, you've got to give it a try. Any package you already have works for that. Also, we've got a lot of new options for brand new, never been to Evolution ever before. So if you've got friends and family around the country, around the world, you could share Evolution with them. We've got our ambassador passes for those of you on yearlies and monthly unlimited programs, the auto renew program. We also have a brand new package just coming out this week called the Newbie Special. Never been here before. They can do an unlimited month of our Zoom classes. So point your friends and family there. It's a very reasonable price. So come and take the newbie package. That's one thing to look for. So we've got Evolution Go Yoga. We've got the Zoom classes. Now, another thing that's out there in your world right now is a student survey, and quite a lot of you have answered it already. Questions are things like, what will you feel comfortable having here in place at Evolution when you get back? Now, we don't know an open date yet, and it's quite a ways off, but there's actually a lot of work involved in preparing, a lot of research, a lot of consulting with professionals, a lot of planning what not only will the cleaning look like here, how that'll impact staffing, new equipment, a lot of things that are going to have to be new for a business that's been shut down for a while. So we're working with that. We're pretty excited. You can actually see right behind me, I'm here in the Lancaster studio. We've always said, we've had such a loud echo here, you can probably hear a bit of it with me sharing right now. Evolution exists because a lot of people have made it possible up until this point. One of those people is our Saturday morning in Lancaster, our Saturday morning Lancaster teacher, Harold. He's actually a fantastic handyman. So he, in the company of another student who's not been here for a little while, he did his work a ways back. His profession is diagnosing and remedies for sound in rooms. So all these posters that were around and many more have been framed. They've got a big, thick insulation backing, and they'll be mounted on the walls standing 2 inches away so that when the sound crashes over to the wall, it gets trapped in behind the poster, and hopefully that'll make a big difference in the room because this room is probably forever gonna be always 100% open. We read your comments in the student surveys that are coming back, and we look forward to receiving more. And I'll say this with you, you've got a lot of good ideas, and fortunately, I think we've been already thinking about most of those. You'll see fully boxed out squares on the floor. You'll watch a video before you ever come back into the studio about the new plan and process. So we have a lot of great things coming. If you haven't answered that survey, please do so because we're really planning right now so we can film the videos to show you what it will be like to be here, share new waivers for you to sign, new check-in processes where you'll always check in remotely from home, all the things that we can do to make sure that we can be here doing yoga together. Read articles about how a warm and humid space is much better than a dry, cool space at preventing transference of a virus. Like it gets stuck, I guess, on the humidity and doesn't float through the air quite so easily. Fortunately, it's summertime, so maybe we'll be able to keep doors open in studios to just keep air flowing. We're researching, can we do an outdoor class once a week? Depends on our landlords and what they say is possible in the spaces that are hard surfaced outside. It's not the best to practice in grass, and that might be where we are. So we're looking to be able to offer once a week outdoor classes in time. And who knew? All of this is a lot of work, a lot of new education, and it's important to do it. It's important that we all weigh in and we get back here in a way, in a place, in a time where we feel really good about it. The last thing I want to say to you as a comment back to some things that have been in the surveys, I want to assure you the Zoom classes are not going to go away. Some of you, for very strong reasoning, won't be able to come back into the studio for quite a long time. You're caring for older people. Your own immune system is compromised. We will continue to Zoom all of the classes out of the Lancaster studio. So one class doing all of the Zooming, or one studio, the teacher will have a setup right beside them. They'll be teaching the live class, they'll be teaching to the Zoom class, and in that way, we'll still be able to bring as much yoga to as many different kinds of practitioners as is possible. We need to see all of you. We know from many of you that your yoga practice is really the glue that holds a lot together for you. If for some reason, you are not able to access the practice, whatever the reason may be, call us, write to us, info@evolutionpoweryoga.com. I'm Lisa@evolutionpoweryoga.com. Just a little secret, my mom is the one answering the info at, and she's awesome, so you're always gonna get a really informed person. She probably knows more than I know. But just check in with us. There's no reason to bench yourself, to put yourself out of the space or out of the practice. We probably have a solution, or you may be bringing forward something we don't have a solution to and we could problem solve for it. So this is your community. We're here for you, we're waiting for you, and every day we're planning for that return. However long away from now it is, if it's tomorrow, might be a little soon, we're not quite ready for tomorrow. But we don't expect tomorrow anyway. We know that we'll be in the green zone, we haven't even hit the yellow zone yet. In most of the cities where we have studios, York has recently gone to the yellow zone. So when it's safe for studios to open, when it's responsible, I'd rather use that word, when it's responsible for studios to open, we'll be right here, ready to go with a fully clear plan that everybody's aware of. It's posted around the room. Everyone indicates they've seen the video, staff included, signed the new waiver, cleared up your information on our Mind Body Online software so that we make sure we're communicating to you in a really clear, accurate way and bringing you an upgraded, smooth, really a process that can be comfortable for all. So that's our plan, making sure we have a whole lot of different ways to access your yoga practice and this community in the way that suits your life and your lifestyle. So check out those surveys. Make sure you bring forward the things that you know about and know that we are doing our best and we'll be coming back to you in a while when it's closer to the time of opening with exactly what that plan is gonna look like. So have a great week 10 of quarantine. If you have not gotten to the place where you're able to look for, from a place of being centered, look for what's new for you out of this experience, then let's get checked back in together. Let's get you back onto the Zoom practices. Maybe we start a new 40 days program in a little while, but bring your attention here so we can be the support we've always been. This practice can support you in being centered and at your most powerful in your life. So I'm Lisa Taylor. If you have never met me, there was a time when I knew every person's name and every person's package, and now there are so many students here. I don't often even get to interact with everybody, but I know you're there, I care about you, and I feel my greatest responsibility is making sure that you all still have access to yoga. So I look forward to seeing you in a class. I teach two times actually in the week. I should be more clear about that. I always tell you I teach 10 a.m. on Sundays, which I do. But I also teach for 45 minutes on Tuesdays at 11 a.m. on Facebook Live for Aim to Empower. Even Aim to Empower has adapted and has brought a whole schedule of free classes to Facebook Live on the Aim to Empower Facebook site. So if you know a child who's at home, no school, and wants to do yoga, if you know a person who's in a senior care center and wants to do chair yoga, we also offer classes to adult mental health facilities. All over our county, we're doing classes, and we're now bringing them to people on Facebook Live. In fact, it's been about a month now. So check us out. Even if you just want to see what it's all about, check us out. There's yoga everywhere. And we're waiting for and looking for you in class sometime soon. If we haven't seen you, I'm telling you, we're missing you. So I hope to see you in class soon.